Hey guys, just a quick one today. DaVinci Resolve has gone and updated again. We're now on 15.2.2 and the installation procedure is a bit different now. You don't have to extract the .sh anymore. It comes as a .run, which will provide you now with a GUI installer. So without further ado, let's go through it. So double click on it, you'll be asked, in this particular example I'm running Arch Deepin, it'll ask you if you want to run it, and you're now presented with a nice GUI installer. So if we go next, we have to agree to the terms here, next, ready to install. We could do a detailed log. I'm just going to let it carry on. It's going to ask us for a password. So the idea behind this now is you're not meant to run it as root, even though it asks for the password here. That's just to get access to the opt folder, I believe it installs into. Otherwise, you could end up with problems running it as a standard user. So you have to make sure you're not logged in as root when you install it. Otherwise, you may have issues. But it's very, very nice now that we have a graphical installer, which saves us a lot of time and effort. And now we need to enter the password in for that section. And there we go, you can see we've got an icon on the desktop now so that we know the permissions are correct, because otherwise the icon would be crossed out and it would be owned by root. This has the icon intact, so we know it's for the current user. And that's it. That's DaVinci Resolve installed using the new .run file system that they've released with 15.2.2. So let's just see if we're up and running. We are. I'm going to skip the tour. I'm going to do quick setup just so it can see my system. I'm running a 1080 Ti, so it's going to be happy with the graphics there, and I've got CUDA installed and all that. I tend to put this in a custom location because I want it in there. Continue. I want to go as DaVinci Resolve. Thank you very much. It will try and look for a control surface, it won't find one, and then it will carry on loading the relative pages. It considers each of the workspaces as pages, but essentially they're different workspaces. And looks like we're good. I'm not getting any errors at the moment. Sometimes it takes a little time to load up on first boot. Then we should be presented with a project dialog in a minute. Oh no, straight in. There we go. Perfect. And this is 15.2.2007 and it's detected the GPU. So I'm good to go. Perfect. So there we have it. That's DaVinci Resolve 15.2.2 now has, as you can see, a .run graphical user interface installer now. And it tells you in the instructions here exactly how to go about installing it. You can install it from the terminal if you want, but you just double click this. Make sure it's executable first. It should say executable if you do look at the properties on it. If not, you can just do a chmod plus x on that file and give it executable permissions, and then you're away. Just double click now and you get a nice installer. So there we have it. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you very much.